At Belleville Raceway this week, driver Pat Hunt wins two divisions of the three-year-old Colt Pacers, this one with 5 for 5 in the mud for trainer Frank Conlin in 206.
On a track like tonight, it's the handy horse that'll win. It's not the best horse. It's the horse that's going to get the best trip.
This is Marty Adler reporting.